Look around. Isn't it amazing? I spent my family's fortune on building this fully automated luxury palace. With the teeniest press of buttons, I command all the parts of my humble house. So welcome, welcome.
Come down here, you coward, and stop letting your house do your work for you!
Now, who could this belong to?
And living lightning, trapped inside a bronze sphere.
Welcome to the danger corridor.
Thank you.
A dapper blend of form and function.
Oh look, we sold our way into a trap.
This is actually a pretty well thought out palace. Look, they have signs.
This one says dungeons.
Sounds like the place to look. Isn't this a cheerfully dank little dungeon?
Thank you.
A sinister dog biscuit. I've a hunch as to whose it might be.
What's this? A golden raspberry?
By my count, we've now found all the stolen magic belonging to our missing Astral Academy students.
That's the Astral Academy's cleaner!
And up there are all the missing students.
Hello, everyone! We're here to save you!
They don't seem to respond.
Dear cleaner person, terribly sorry, but I need to be rude for a moment.
This is not the Astral Academy. I see there is something strange going on.
No time to explain, but could you find a way to get them all down?
We need to find Amadeus's triplets before something awful happens to them.
Just feed these to your fellow students. I'm sure you'll figure out which is which.
Wait, where are we? What is this place?
It's a hidden, fully automated Clockwork Fortress secret hideout floating in the clouds. Any other questions?
No. I'll get on it then.
There are ships here.
Great. Means we can get back home without having to resort to skydiving.
Do you think the powers of Trine will be enough to pull us through this one?
So you think our best is not enough?
Well, just because we three can swap places and not die, it doesn't make the triplets invulnerable. There are all sorts of horrific things that might happen to them. Oh, I wish Trine were here. She'd be able to rescue my children. She was always so kind and clever. She'd know what to do. This room's a bit sinister, isn't it?
Trophy hunting. This lord really is the lowest of the low.
These beasts seem kind of familiar.
That's because we fought mechanical versions of each animal.
So he steals more than just wizards' lives to make his contraptions. Ooh.
Apprentice wanted. Are you interested in a career in the dynamic up-and-coming field of dark arts? We are looking for someone who can adjust to flexible and nocturnal hours. You'll gain a front-row seat for the latest developments on black magic. This internship is unpaid.
Well, that sounds like a promising opportunity, apart from the black magic.
Thank you.
With the powers of Trine, everything will soon be right as rain.
I don't know, Pontius. The triplets are still at Sunny and Godric's mercy.
We'll find them soon.
Oh, I wish the real Trine were here. She'd know what to do.
Thank you.
Throne room. This is it.
Ah, you haven't seen my invention in action yet.
Dad!
You can do nothing but watch helplessly as I remove the magic and personalities from these three little wizards.
No!
Either you heroes cease all your actions against us, or these adorable children end up leading very dreary rests of their lives.
You're dreary!
See that balcony? Wouldn't you just hate it if something precious was tossed over the side?
Like all their memories.
No, please. We'll do anything. Just don't harm them.
Godric, have your minions put them in and start the procedure. As you see, even the powers of Trine can't help you outsmart me.
It's Trine!
A light show. Amusing, but your unimpressive sleight of hand won't save you now.
How odd. It seems to be out of order.
What just happened?
Oh, that was amazing!
First we were there, and now we're here.
What? How did they get back there?
Hey! Looks like we're on the right side of the thing now!
Why don't you label these buttons? Which one is it?
The red one!
In their hour of despair, a mystical image of Trine appeared to the heroes, giving them the power to switch places with Amadeus's children. This had allowed the heroes to finally face Lady Sunny and Lord Godric. But Sunny and Godric were not ones to give up without a fight. The villainous duo had one final card up their sleeve. Lord Godric's finest creation was a monstrous machine of war prepared to obliterate the heroes.
Ah. some adjustments needed.
Lady Sunny? Lord Goderic? You are under arrest.
You'll be taken in for being the most treacherous aristocrats of all time.
What? You've no authority here. Lady Sunny is to be the rightful queen. And as her first minister, of course, I will perform the crowning.
Oh, help me, heroes! This madman kidnapped me and made me do all these awful things. Take me home.
Oh, Sunny. She's all yours, heroes. As for me... goodbye.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you had a backup plan. Quick, let's make a run for it.
Sunny! My flight pack can only carry one person.
No! There's still a chance. Head for a lake or some trees.
Well, it won't matter if we hit them too fast.
And so, Lady Sunny and Lord Godric vanished, never to be seen again by the three heroes of Trine. The kingdom, while in tatters, was safe again. But what about our heroes? Zoya found an unlikely companion with whom to share her adventures.
Want to come with me?
Amadeus learned a very important lesson about family.
Julius, Lucius, Agnes. It doesn't matter what happens between me and Margaret. I'll always, always love you.
And Pontius?
Hey, the day was saved. What's getting you down?
The kingdom wasn't saved at all. It's in ruins. Maybe I'm just not the right person anymore to continue on as a hero of Trine.
What? Without you, we'd never have managed anything. Amadeus would have either run off or have been distracted all the time. I'd just go around stealing everything. Pontius, you're the heart of our team.
Oh, Zoya! I always knew you were decent after all!
Yes, yes! And you are crushing me, you big goofy knight.
Even in the darkest times, there was some hopeful light left in the world. And the light of our heroes still blazed on.